just enough gold to upgrade that wall one more time. Come on, workers, move. Jeez, this is gonna be rough. If we're getting attacked on this side, it's gonna be rough. Yup. Come on, guys, work faster. I'm trying to buy you some time. Oh, it wasn't a huge attack. It was just a little one. Okay. Now, if I want those workers to work harder and faster, I have to upgrade the farm so that they can actually live out there. Otherwise, he'll keep retreating to town every evening. So, that's pretty inefficient. Even though this farm is relatively close to town, I could get away with not upgrading this particular farm, actually. But the other farm out there further, you definitely would want to make it so the farmers stay. The question is, how far out do you want to go? Do you want to keep expanding on this side? Talk about it. Because there's another farm, where is it? Right here? This is another farm location? Right here. So I'm tempted to try to expand to a second farm. Progress. Yeah. Although we have some jobless folk, so we need to fix that. Probably more archers. More archers. So that might be. No, that's only. No, that's 5 coins. That could be another farmer. I think that might be a better investment. Fog is pretty ominous. I'm suspecting we're getting attacked. Nice. Coins from the trees. Thank you. Our first bit of harvest gold. To town! We're being attacked! To arms, brothers! Shoot! Let fly! Nice. That worked quite well. This is, this set of rocks here is another tower, so I may want to give up this camp right here to have access to it. I think there's not another camp, it's just a portal there, so I think this is the extent that I want to extend for now. Not enough. The world is not enough. Let's continue our expansion. That daily chest going. It's like so many bows just gone. When the casting visions that they evenly distribute around your campfire, says your four chimneys. Smoke at your farm's altitude actually attracts your builders as well as farmers, so they don't walk all the way from the center town. Yes, that's true. I actually did know that. I wasn't looking to upgrade my second. I was looking to build and upgrade a farm out here, but that might be greedy and it might be too late. Right, checkpoints. Exactly. I did have a crappy wall pig person. You were right. Yeah, it's gonna be rough. We'll try to rebuild. Oh wow, he actually took the tree down, huh? Huh. That's impressive. It's because we got attacked on the left, though. So I guess now I'm gonna be losing builders for no good reason for a bit here. Plenty of archers on this side.